Dude, I was way faster than Dan.
Let's go, let's go, let's go! What's up?
Where's your alcohol?
How you doing?
Chilling. I got alcohol upstairs. I'm gonna go
put it in this cooler.
Yeah, oh god. You trying to have me not drive home?
It's so funny.
Alright, we're going to supercross. Woo! Let's go! Well, we're here. There it is. Gillette.
There it is, the world's most trusted hemp extract.
Oh, it's gonna be a day, boys. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's unload this pig. Even though it's not a dirt bike.
Some of the things you can improve on, and I think that's...
Oh, I forgot that.
Yeah, no questions.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go. No, dude, I'm backing down.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, restart the footage.
Let's go.
That's how...
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go.
All right, ready?
Ready?
3, 2, 1, send it. Supercross, baby! Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh, that's so cold.
Gosh, let's go, baby. We freaking love to see it, dude. We're bringing it back to NCMP. This kid is whipping it up.
That was a year ago, like a month ago.
Scotty is bringing it back. Where's Grace right now? We don't even know. She just supplied. You!
Let's go! Supercross!
Everybody's just... Yep.
Everybody's just...
Yeah!
The only shit we need to film is in there.
Yep.
Monster Energy Supercross! Let's go!
iPhone filming!
God, are you jumping the gun?
I'm not jumping any gun. I'm on my own schedule.
He was gone.
And you guys can totally keep gone. Up or you can stay gone. Behind and do your own thing. I'm not telling everyone what to do.
Scotty said it has to be recycled.
Look at this.
Just so fortunate. And,
let's go, Tony!
I appreciate the allotment. These guys have been behind me for over 30 years. You know, I've heard lots of new sponsors. FXR, still doing some racing now. And I run one of them's NHMX, New Hampshire Motocross.
Let's go!
Thank you.
sick.
So sick. Woo! MX978 boys! Let's go. We're here. A new track. And we're here to race.
Seven.
Look at this guy.
Oh yeah, dude, I camped inside of here. I just took my tent down, but fucking blocked the wind and stayed warm, bro.
That's sick, man. What's going on?
How you doing, dude? I'm fired up you're here.
Dude, me too. I'm fired up to be here.
Dude, it's a sick track. You're gonna have a lot of fun.
Hell yeah, man.
Scary shit, dude.
Scary shit.
My big ol'.
Let's get these turds unloaded. We're all signed in. You already know, I got the rental freaking transponder. Yup. Let's go. Scotty's got like no rear tire.
Yeah.
That's all right. It's all right.
Should have flipped it.
It's all right. Double in the back like four times.
Oh, up the hill? Yeah.
All right, so we're moto six of the day. They just started the races. Went off for practice. Track is awesome. Hopefully I have a good enough idea of the layout. I think I do. I'll learn them fast, but bikes are looking sick. Scotty's got the custom ones. But yeah, we're gonna get a little bit of food in us and then get out there. Wish us luck. Let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go!
Mm-hmm.
got one more race for the day. Race 20. Gonna be pretty crazy out there. I'm just gonna be trying to stay alive, and I'm gonna have some fun, you know, battle with the boys. But other than that, Central Cycle Club, this place is sick. Make sure you guys get out here if you can. Like I said, guys, the layout is really cool. The dirt's really good. Everybody has such a good vibe. I love coming to these NESC races and seeing all the people that I ride with, and it's just great. The moto community is awesome. So let's go. Last race of the day. Wish me luck. That's a day for the MX978Boyz at
a wrap.
Central Cycle Club. This place is sick. First time I've ever been here. Track is awesome. So proud of myself for racing and getting out here finally. Thank you everybody that's reached out to me and congratulated me on racing. You guys are the best. Thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe as always. MX978Boyz, let's go!